We have an update on a story ABC 7 brought to you last week regarding two dogs removed from a home in Chaparral due to abuse. Now, this is Sunflower, one of two dogs now being treated at an animal hospital. The owners of Sunflower and the other dog, Maui, are now facing animal cruelty charges.